three Lok Sabha members, who were elected on the BJP's ticket, and two Congress parliamentarians have resigned from the lower house after being elected as legislators in state assemblies, according to government notification. The resignations of all the five parliamentarians have been accepted by Lok Sabha Speaker Sumitra Mahajan. Two Congress leaders, Tamrad Wajsu and Raghu Sharma, resigned after they were elected as lawmakers during the recently held assembly polls in Chhattisgarh and Rajasthan respectively. Harish Chandra Meena, who won from Dausa parliamentary constituency in Rajasthan as Bharatiya Janata Party's candidate, later joined the Congress and elected as lawmaker in the state assembly elections held earlier this month. One comment, while the other two BJP lawmakers, Manohar Untwal and Nagendra Singh, both from Madhya Pradesh, resigned after being elected as MLAs in the recently held state assembly polls in the same state.